Okay, so guys, I am back. And as you can see, I have done my eyes and my full face as well. And oh my god, I am loving this look. I really am. The color combination and everything is spot on. I really love it. And for this palette, I am like, oh my god, I'm so in love with this palette right now. It's so nice. The colors and everything is very, very nice. They're all like my favorites as well, pinks and purples. I absolutely love each and every shade, especially the shimmers. You know, this one is what I have applied and it's so nice. Like, it's such a nice shade. And then there are some specks of silver in it. You know, it's like multi-shade, and I am so happy with these, all of these glitters. In fact, each and every one of them are very, very nice shimmers, not glitter, sorry, very nice shimmers, and I'm so loving it. Like, it gives, I mean, it made the eye look really, really nice, so I am very happy with it. Pigmentation is very nice. I'm telling you again, I have not tried the actual Huda palette. And mind you, I didn't know that this was a dupe of Huda Beauty when I bought it. I bought it, and after that sometime I just saw a tutorial online. I don't know about from who is that YouTuber who did it. I don't exactly remember, but she did a whole like comparison of the Huda palette and this one. So that's from where I knew that this is a dupe of Huda Beauty. But yeah, I am really loving this palette. Really, really love it. It's very nice. And if you are looking for a similar palette that is similar palette to Huda Beauty, then you can definitely go for this one. Which is Aromas palette from King Beauty. It is a very nice palette, very affordable yet again, because if you're like me and you can't spend too much money on an eyeshadow palette, then definitely this is the palette for you guys. So yeah, if you like the look, then please do give me a big thumbs up. Please do comment below if you like the look or anything else, any suggestions, or if you would like me to try something else, then please do let me know. And please do subscribe, because that's the only way that you can see new content from me, and that is going to be very helpful for me. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Bye bye. Love you.